Hi, Planner Babes. I'm back with another video, a plan with me. I'm going to do the 21st of April to the 28th. Happy Easter, everyone. I hope you enjoyed Easter Sunday. I'm going to start with Monday. So Monday, I'll be working 3 to 9. I also have to meet with my advisor, check on some things, make sure I'm at my current level to graduate and I have all my requirements. I also work again on Tuesday, 9 to 3, which is an early shift. I'll be working at European Wax Center. Just got my new job. It's pretty excited about that. Wednesday and Thursday, I'll be off, but I still have things to do. I know I have to go to school on Wednesday and I need to check for my transcripts. Thursday, I have a little bit of homework due, and I do have that night class on Thursday as well. Friday, I'll be working 9 to 3. Not too much going on this week. I don't have anything planned for Saturday, so it's wide open. It can be filled with anything. And Sunday, I'll be starting the week off again with working. And my little quote for today says, "You got this," which I definitely do. I did not use any stickers for this plan with me. I just kept it real simple. I didn't have too much going on. I am planning to buy another sticker book and debut that, do a little flip through, see what else I can do, spice up my planner a little bit. I'll probably be investing in some kits as well. I know Shea Budgets has some mini kits that she came out with, so definitely try to get into that. For my new job, I do get hourly plus tips, so I have been calculating my tips. So for Monday, I did get $19 in tips, and today, which is Tuesday, I got $5 in tips. So I'll just keep track for the days that I work on Friday and Sunday. I'll just write those down later. And I'm going to start to budget more. So hopefully I'll have some budget videos coming up for you soon in the near future. And that's all I have for today. Keep on keeping on.